Hi, aloha, and welcome to livehawaiianmusic.com. I'm Melvin Mason, we're here today with Keahi Hanakahi and Marshall Freitas, who are politically there. And I want to welcome you folks to livehawaiianmusic.com.
Heard the warning sounding loudly beyond the crimson veil. The people were shouting, no one was listening, their truth never failed. But then it happened one by one, through arrogance and pride. A whole world brought down to its knees. Why was I not surprised? And they'll come back, children of the rainbow. They'll come back, children of the stars. They'll come back, children of tomorrow. They'll come back, children of the sea. Then it happened, crashing thunder across the promised land, a sacred place. Their lives erased, could they have made a stand? And why this vision now in view? My mind is disarrayed. Now the children, but a few, their lives have come to save. And they'll come back, children of the rainbow. They'll come back, children of the stars. They'll come back, children of tomorrow. They'll come back, children of the sea. Then the sounding far beneath us rises to the sky. Heaven opens, earth grants secrets too sacred to describe. But now they're marching one by one, the children of the stars. They're gathering round this sacred mountain, knowing who they really are. And they'll come back, children of the rainbow. They'll come back, children of the stars. They'll come back, children of tomorrow. They'll come back, children of the sea. They'll come back for the love.